Yo, Jay! Just kidding. All right, tonight is our fourth round, right? Is that our fourth round? Fifth? Is it on?
Oh, is it on?
Yeah,
wait for yours. Oh, really?
It's probably because I'm logged onto it. Sorry, I didn't know it was on live.
See, we start on Saturday, right? Sunday? Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, fourth night, huh?
We start
Friday. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, fifth, huh?
Tonight is our fifth night, ladies and gentlemen. And we'd like to thank you all for tuning in. And just sister in love, but we're going to start now, ladies and gentlemen. We'd like to thank you all for tuning in again. And this next song is going out to Sunshine and Kelly. And also Amanda and to Jaren. Thank you guys for tuning in tonight. And also Moro Chi from Delcom. And this next song goes something like this. to everybody from Casimir Lake. Yate, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And we are State Line Band. Hara, masa hinsa na na chan here, so they're checking the sound for us tonight. Kade, this next song is going out to all of you that have a red truck and you chitted out to you. I wrote this song for me and Merle's wedding truck. We had a small little 99 Dodge Dakota. And it's about that. And if you guys want to download it, it's on iTunes and Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon Music. And if you want to watch it, it's on YouTube Music and Rhapsody. But, Pine Hill, New Mexico, good evening. Stick sounds going out to you. Go something like this. We'd like to wish you guys an early Merry Christmas and an early Happy New Year. And we are State Line Band. You see Nekere Baogere, that's how you say it, Navajo back, Baogere, from Whitecomb. But we live here in Delcon, or Delcon. And we're glad to be living here with my Delcon community. But thank you all for tuning in again, ladies and gentlemen. And there was a request for some Earl Thomas Conley. So here's an Earl Thomas Conley song, and it goes to this. say goodbye. Oh, you can't keep me waiting for you until the next time your new love dies. Keep you satisfied. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you again for tuning in. And these presents are not really presents, they're just boxes of rap. It's just props. So don't really worry about these presents. There's hardly anything in them. It's just for show. The presents, the real presents are like only like maybe half of the Christmas tree. Yeah, you guys are all amazing. I noticed some people on the live are saying my idea have a lot of presents, but just for show. But thank you again for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen. We're State Line Band. But I'm gonna send this song out to all the Roadrunner people from Holbrook, and it goes something like this. Leave this town, but I love you laying here That song went out to you guys. Hopefully you guys are enjoying yourselves tonight. And if you guys want to download some of our music and you're curious about us, you can check out Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon Music. And you want to watch some videos, go to YouTube. YouTube Music, Rhapsody. You can listen on Pandora, iHeartRadio, Google Music, and iTunes. We also have State Line merch for sale. You can you can message Merle at 928-221-2086. We have masses, CDs, and t-shirts. And this next song is going out to all you Waylon fans, Audrey. And it goes something like this.
Job. And that broke your
All right. Thank you all for tuning in again, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And this next song is going out to Shira. And it goes something like this. It's also going out to Vegas. To two squirrels and a cat. And Shira. And a room that wasn't finished yet. Right, Shy? And it goes something like this. If you guys are dancing tonight, thank you so much. And we are the State Line Band, all the way out from White Cone, but we live here in beautiful Delcon, ladies and gentlemen. And this next song is going out to Mandy Small Canyon. Thank you so much. And it's also going out to all you people from South and North Dakota tuning in tonight. Thank you so much. And it goes something like this. And I'm going to send the song out to Cordova Morales. Please dance with him, ladies and gentlemen. He's always asking ladies to dance. And it goes something like this.
I'll always be right there
All right. This next song I'd like to send out to my big brother, Vic Beta. I'd like to wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And thank you for tuning in tonight and watching us. This next song's going out to you and your kiddos. Go somewhere else. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for listening to us tonight and tuning in. We are Stateline. And just to let you guys all know, if you guys want to hear some of our music, it's on Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon Music, YouTube Music, and Rhapsody, and iTunes, iHeartRadio, Pandora, and Google Music. And we're glad to be here with you guys tonight, and thank you. And Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And then, I'd like to thank people from other countries across the United States, too, for listening to our music, too. And we have some fans out that way, so Might be like BTS pretty soon. Hopefully. But this next song I'm gonna dedicate to all of you Freddie Chester fans. And all of you Common People band fans probably know who he is. But a long time ago, my auntie's husband used to take a big old tape recorder to these Western dances when Common People, Borderline, After Nine Band, and all these different bands from a long time ago used to play, and he used to record them. And there was this guitar player from the from Common People band named Freddie Chester, and I was barely learning how to play guitar, and I used to take a lot of his guitar licks, and I couldn't go to the dances until I was about a certain age, but I was playing guitar around that time, so I used to take some of his licks and learn it, and he was kind of like my only guitar teacher, besides Tim Shorty from Borderline Band. So I wrote a song about, kind of like about him, you know, because I never had a father figure until I was about 27, so those guitar players inside those tape recorders are kind of like my papas in a way. And I always say that to them when I see them, and I always call Tim Shorty, say, you're like my papa, you know, you groom me, and then if I could have met Freddie Chester, it would have been cool. It would have been a highlight of my life. And he was a Navajo country guitar player from Clagato. I think Clagato was where he came from. But I wrote a song about him and about me at the same time, and it's called Bad Boy. And I never really played it live because it always makes me emotional and I cry about it. But I'm going to share it with you guys tonight, and it's on our Young Heart album, so, and it goes something like this. All right. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for joining us again tonight, and also thank you for the tips, ladies and gentlemen. But just to let you guys all know, we're going all the way to Christmas Eve, so we'll be playing again tomorrow night and then the next night, and we're debating about Christmas, ladies and gentlemen. We're debating about Christmas. I don't know. I don't know if it's okay to make noise that night. But if you guys want to check out some of our music for free, I think it was you can listen to iHeartRadio, and we're on Pandora. And if you want to download some music for yourself, it's on Google Music, iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify, Amazon Music, YouTube Music, and Rhapsody. Okay, we're going to dedicate this song to people from Santo Domingo Pueblo, it says. And they want to hear this song that's coming up. And we'll dedicate this song to Marinez, Robin Jr., Marina, Marie from Jedito, and all the people that are unnamed on this song. And then it goes something like this. A fire road keeps taking me away. Fire road keeps calling my name. Hit it down that fire road. Hit it down that fire road. All right, this next song is also going out to Maura and her kids and her family, all from Delcom. And it goes something like this.
Thanks, fire road
get down that Fireroad. Head it down that Fireroad. Thank you again for tuning in, ladies and gentlemen, and we are State Line Band. And I'm going to send this song out to Jason and Stephanie Allison. And to all of you couples out there. And it goes something like this. We'd like to thank you all for tuning in again, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you all for your tips. Though it's not necessary, but thank you. It'll help us buy more gifts for our tree. I'm kidding. Really, these are just wrap props, that's all they are. Just for show, just to make it look nice by Travis's side, by my side. But I'm sure you guys all have a Christmas tree, so this is ours. And we just tried to make it look more beefed up. All right, this next song is going out to Shelton Tabaha. And it's a beautiful song by Richard Quintana from Steamboat. And it goes something like this.
Road. As
has come and gone with pieces left behind. I won't worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow has come. Can't wait till I see her again. And my healing has begun. Ladies and gentlemen,
are you sure?
Yeah. All right, we are at the top of the hour, ladies and gentlemen. And we'd like to thank you again for tuning in again tonight. And we'd like to have a safe night and sweet dreams. You guys are always in my prayers, and thank you for tuning in again tonight. And tuning in again tomorrow night, we'll be starting again at 9 o'clock. We're gonna go all the way to Christmas Eve, ladies and gentlemen. And this will be our last song for tonight. And this next song is going out to Tina, all the way out from New Mexico town, and it goes something like this.
Not a mark upon
this woman. Razor blades and dyes in her eyes. Just a touch of sadness in her fingers. Thunder and lightning in her eyes. And we're gonna ride. We're gonna ride. Thank you so much for tuning in again tonight. Oh yeah.